Got more on the CT Now costume contest, which is already underway.
Ah, we're here with Jimmy, baby.
Here we are. Let's go, yes. Come on. All right. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. All right. Yeah, this is one of the favorite things. Coming on out here, there's nothing better than being in Manchester Thanksgiving morning. And the environment and the feel is fantastic. And the look is amazing, too, because look at these costumes we got going here today. All right. A lot goes into getting these together, correct? Right? Now, it's good to see the Whalers are back.
Yeah, we're back.
We're back for guys.
Yeah.
Okay, are you guys skating the course today?
We are.
You could have done that last year, right? All right. You guys can skate the course.
We have an apology for everybody.
What's that?
We might have ruined Thanksgiving this year because everyone's going to have dried out turkey.
Dried out, what's that?
Because we took all the foil. Come on, go, go. Oh, come on.
They have a reference with them today. We make sure of that so that they're behaving very much so. All right, what happened to you? Restaurant certificate for those who win. So go to ctnow.com and vote, and the winners will be announced next week. And now, today, we've also got some costumes.